Hey everyone, Ratty Reacts here, and today I'm going to be reacting to Hozier, All Things End. So I had already previously reacted to Eat Your Young by Hozier, just the other day, right about when it came out. So if you watched my last video, you'll know that I was thinking about either reacting to this one or listening to it on my own time. I've decided to react to this one and the third one from the three singles. It might have been a full EP, actually. But either way, I wanted to react to this one today. I'll get to the next one as soon as possible, and I'm really excited to listen to this one because I really liked Eat Your Young. So, all right, let's get straight into it. A two-ton weight around my chest feels like it just dropped a 20-story height. Already his voice sounds so good. It's like that, a whispery, I don't know, the whispery sing to it. It sounds so good. And we're back to another lyric video where the background is so like pretty and peaceful. I don't know. I like the aesthetic that he's going for with these songs and the lyric videos. Okay, let's get back to it. It just dropped a 20-story height. If there was anyone to ever get through this life with their hearts still in. What a good line. I think that's so true. I mean, you can't live your life without getting your heart broken at least once. I feel like that's got to be close to impossible. You didn't really put yourself out there, I feel like, enough if that never happened. Whether if it was like your heart broke from something happening with like a friend or family member, or maybe it's like the obvious, like a significant other. I think that's very well. It's just everybody probably goes through that at some point. The last time I felt you weighed on my chest, you said we didn't get it right, but love, we did our best, and we will again. Moving on in time, taking more from everything that ends. And it's a heartbreaking chorus, but at the same time, there's a little bit of hope there added at the end. I already feel like I'm almost like about to cry because it's so relatable so far. Man. All right, let's get back to it. When we begin again, we begin again. I have never known a silence like the one falling here. Never watched my future darken in a single tear. I know we want this to go easy by being somebody's fault, but we've come long enough to know this isn't what we want.
It always leads to everybody, like one person blaming somebody else. It's their fault, it's your fault, it's my fault, it's, I don't know, a lot of times it's not necessarily anybody's fault, it's just things don't work out sometimes. That isn't always bad. When people say that something is forever, either way it ends, in all. We begin again. Okay, I'm sorry for stopping it again. The choir sounds so good. I love when choirs are brought into music, and this was done so well. All right, I'm going to go back because I want to listen to this fully again. It sounds so good. Wow, I'm kind of speechless. This another banger from the three song EP. I like the message that it's giving, that there's still like hope. Like there's always going to be hope. Like when something ends, there's just a new beginning, like that classic saying. And I thought it was just going to be a completely sad song when the first verse was there. It was, like I said, I was kind of like on the verge of like tearing up a little bit. It was so sad and like relatable with how the lyrics were. And then it started to, at the end of the chorus, the first chorus, it brought in like the first bit of hope, where when things end, there's just new beginnings. And another surprise by Hozier. I stated in my last video, I've never been like a huge Hozier fan. I like some of his songs here and there, but I'm super excited to get to the third song on the EP. And wow, I'm just, I don't know, I'm really happy with this one. I'll leave it at that. Okay, well, thank you everybody for watching. If you like this video, please leave a like down below and subscribe. And if you want me to react to another song, or you have something to mention about this song or something that I missed about it, then please leave a comment down below to tell me. Greatly appreciate it. Anyways, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.